another thrilling adventure for Vlogmas. As you can see by my hair and probably hear through the microphone, it's windy today. Like, howling, whipping things around. I've seen a couple of trash cans blowing down the road earlier this morning. It is windy as fuck. And Josh and I are just on our way to go picking up Gwen. And then I got to sort laundry. I found a whole box full of clothes. And I was looking through them, and a lot of them are really small. So I'm going to go through, sort through them. Any coats I find, I'm going to donate to the coat drive here on post. And then I'm going to probably drop the two small clothes off at the thrift store, or try and sell them on one of the Facebook yard sale pages we have around here. So yeah, it's fun. It's fantastic. It was blistering cold this morning. I did not expect the desert, to get cold, but it was cold. So yeah, that's really all this. Fuck off, hair. Oh, this wind is making me eat my own hair. It's ridiculous. But yeah, that's really all we've got going on today. Nothing really truly exciting. This is ridiculous. Oh, hold on. It's useless. It's useless. I will say this. I was sorting through our garage the other day, and I found a collector's set of my Harry Potter books. Yeah! Nerddom for the win. Oh, okay. I need to... I'm going to stop recording because trying to record one-handed is not doing so good, because this wind is like pushing the stroller backwards into me. So I'm going to say bye to y'all for now. Let's go, let's go. Ready? Whee! Good job, buddy. Yeah, what's up? What's up?